Something similar also, like only brick, but I had 5 other than 11 for war. And the guy was close to winning, he picked up this 11-12. As I was saying, that engine just loves this 11. He was like given 2 or 3 12s and 11s, and this guy with 11-12 had the longest road, which I by the end of the game stole from him. Okay, so this is a possibility. Now 6-9-10 is even better. Yes, correct. Don't see good sheep. Okay, I'll take this. And I'll go. Okay, why not? I'll go here. I hope that 5-6 is kind of good number. So I would consider this 3-11-12 as last time to have a lot of to have some break as well. Also this 5-10-9. I don't need so much sure. Okay, so this is out of the question. Okay, my turn, yeah. This is interesting, 6-4. Because for the largest army I need hard to play without I need to take this, I guess. Okay, quite ridiculous. Okay, I'll go for this. I don't know. This will be taken. Okay, let's go here. Maybe 9-4. Yeah, this clay will be a big problem. Didn't take this because I want to have better, I want to have sheep, which is might be rare. And maybe get here at some point and have the largest army. Yeah, I cannot trade without brick, but well, it's possible I might ever someday end up here, which is possible. And 11, as always, just engine just crazy about this 11. Yeah, this was also like an option, yeah, but just playing these 3 resources is extremely hard. Okay, let's try. Okay, I'll take from this guy. And I'll buy a development card. Monopoly, okay, not bad. Get rid of this eight immediately. I will. So I need to pick up. Yeah, Monopoly at good to save me potentially with brick. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, no luck. Okay, let's wait. She has this one card, but I want to have something more substantial. Why does people apply? Okay, I'll block. I have to, I'm sorry. Okay, let's play. Okay, let's wait a little bit. Three, which we don't have. Thank you. Nice trade. Okay, I'm first. Okay, let's go here. So I might end up with this. Four eight will not be available because of this guy. Yeah, but it possibly is 10-8. This will be taken, but it's okay. We'll go here. Have some extra materials and 3-8 port. Hard. I had a couple of games, but I have extra Yeah, okay. So this is an option as for me, I think, but sometime someone could take it. I will need something like a little bit of clay. It's hard to play without clay. 8-4-4-6-2. Okay. This is available. She's not taken. 4-8. Okay, she's not. Okay, good. Okay, I'll go here. And I'll go this way. Okay. To be tree. And she has this road available, but I can get here. It's not so much of a problem. She'll put in 10, I think, and take from me. Okay. Very bad card. Yeah. Okay, red is good. Red can block 9, for instance. Blocked me instead. Okay, no, I'm not trading this here. Okay, I'll trade for this. Is blocked. Okay, let's shade. Okay. Yeah, blocked 6, and it was like already 4 times rolled, so pink would have had like 12 rocks. He's totally blocked as well. As always, 11. Turn. Stupid so she doesn't go for for this. Catan, very good. Okay, I'll grind this. Don't have other alternative. Sheep. Yeah, six worked. Okay, 4-8. Okay, finally. Okay, get this. Okay, I'll trade. Okay, 8. Okay, I'll wait. Okay. Okay, bye-bye longest road. Trouble. Big Trouble. Okay. So she'll play the card. Okay, so I'll have the largest army. And if I have something like 8, I will have actually, I can, with 2, of course, I don't get anything, but yeah. I can win. Okay, 4. I need 3 or something, yeah. Rate. Okay, sorry, I don't have it. Okay, I can change quickly. No, it's not. Okay. So we lost. Okay. Just army. So this guy with the sword wasn't lucky enough. We couldn't stop red. Yeah, I just wasted this one road. I don't think it matters so much. Yeah, and just unless built here, yeah, it could matter actually. Maybe not, maybe one resource is left.